Cow in Old Forge. Let's see the little room here we got. There's Sean. It's his birthday today. We're going to go out, have a little lunch, do a little more birthday riding. Just try and do the best we can. It's a little thin in spots, a little rocky. Quite a few people here. A lot of sleds are already out, but this was packed last night with sleds. So, there's our trucks. We got number two. And I'm just going to throw on my helmet here, get on my gloves, go jump on the sled, take a little tool down, have some lunch. Yeah, hungry, getting hungry. We were already out for a ride today. We went over towards Stillwater. Some trail was a little rocky, a little rough. Some of it was sweet. Try to go down to Eagle Bay. Get something to eat.
Oh, hey, are you guys headed out?
Yep. Try Eagle Bay, go down to that little burger joint there that's won the award for 5 years in a row. Well, years ago, it's been since 19, but they had a sign out there that they won the Adirondack Trail Burger of the Year for 5 years in a row.
Were you going there for what? Yeah.
Huh?
How far is that?
Not too far, 10 miles maybe, one way. Eagle Bay. Right across the street from Big Moose Yamaha Articat. Yeah, you can go out and do the lake thing, but I don't do the lakes, so.
We did Stillwater, it was nice up there.
Yeah. Dragoon! A dragoon! Dragoon! A dragoon! Come here. Now, am I going in a circle?
Yeah, you got
him
lost.
I'm not lost. I'm in Old Ford.
I got it all on video.
I got it too. It's got to be back there.